Okay, y'all got to right here. I'm about to do some work. Let's gotta go to the other room. Thank you, G-Babies. Thank you, G-Babies. Love y'all. You don't need that iPad. Hey, Faisha. Hey, sis, can you hear me? Oh, I see the message in the comments. Thank you. Thank you for joining me this morning, Faisha. It's good to have you back. Welcome back. We'll start in just a minute. I think I might have one more person is joining.
Let me take a look. Yeah, Paige, I think I got one more person that's joining. I'm just waiting on her, and then we'll kick this thing off. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. Don't.
One begins, my bed, you know me, and you know me back then, and you know how it goes when I see you again, you know I'm making my way to your ends, and you know I need you to be here for me. You a little Poso baby, you a little 48 baby, got a little candy in a pocket. She gon' take off like a
rocket.
You already know. Dirtied up a cup, I'm on the north side. Text you, but I know you probably caught side. No, I gotta come and check the whole man, baby. Hold tight. I just touched the city with the cheap block stainers. And we got adopted by some fit for strangers. You know what it means when I twist these fingers. Me and you being on a first name basis. Why you think I hate it when you talk that Drake shit? Same reason that you never left me hanging.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and kick off. It is 12:03. So I gave an extra 3 minutes, but I will save this recording so that way there's a potential for me to just use that recording instead of having to do this presentation again. But I will be doing this presentation every week so that we can do recruiting. This is our recruiting call for people who want to join the business, for people who are interested in the software, just so people understand the different levels. And Patriot, you already understand how this works pretty much because you've been with me. But I'll go through it again real quick just to make sure, because I need to present this to a few other people anyway. So I'm gonna go ahead and share my screen and go directly to our website, because we have everything we need at our website. Our website, gbcfinancial.com. This website is different than when you were with us before, Patia, but the website, same website, gbcfinancial.com. And guess what? If you go to gbctaxpros.com, it takes you directly to this page, which is the tax page. And the tax page is pretty much our homepage. So you got to make sure you be familiar with the website, especially if you're going to be working under our brand. Of course, anybody who's working under the GBC brand. So you become GBC plus your city, GBC Gulfport, GBC Hazelhurst, GBC Jackson, GBC Los Angeles, store number, whatever, GBC Minneapolis, GBC Chicago. All those people, of course, get much better pricing because you're helping to grow our brand. And for as long as you're helping to grow our brand, then we're going to give you better pricing for that. You want to go with your own brand? We have white labeling where we can put all of your branding on everything that we got. And of course, you just pay the regular price. It's still a great price, still more affordable than just about everything on the industry. But on top of it being a fair price, we're right in the middle. We're not the cheapest. We're not the most expensive. But on top of it being a fair price, we provide the best value because we provide much more for your dollar than what you're going to get from anywhere. When it comes to the biggest bang for your buck, GBC Worldwide is the biggest bang for your buck when it comes to getting into the tax business. Whether you're just starting out, you're brand new to the tax business, and you need to get a PTIN to get started in your basic training, your first boot camp, first tax training, online boot camp, or if you're an experienced preparer, but you want to get a little bit more training so you can get a little bit sharper, or if you're a very experienced tax preparer and you're ready to go ahead and become a service bureau so that you can do the same thing we're doing and branch across the United States and grow your business. But guess what? We got it set up so that no matter what level you come in, you can still recruit other people, build your business, have multiple offices. You can do everything from home. It's a completely virtual system. Completely virtual system. So let me go back to, all right, back at the page. So we're still at our homepage. All right, we're at our homepage. So that anytime people hit that, you'll see what they'll see here. the basic information. That's where the video is as well. You can use that video to help your clients understand how the Taxes to Go mobile app works, because the Taxes to Go mobile app allows you to work with clients from anywhere in the world. You can be anywhere in the world and they can be anywhere in the world. So we saved this video here, so it is easy for you guys to go get it and just send a link to your clients. All you got to do is share that link with them and say, hey, watch this video, and it'll show you how it works. Okay. Now, for those people who are working under our brand, if you're helping us to push the GBC brand, of course, we have a web page for you down here. So, Patient, we'll have to put your web page back together. But of course, you can see the web pages that we put together for everybody that was in the business. Let me see if I can pick one. My internet's a little slow. I'm actually out of town, but I decided to go ahead and do this webinar anyway. But my internet's moving just a little bit slow. Let me pick a different page at the bottom. Okay, so this is what the pages look like. So Patient, we'll be putting this back together for you. Has your name, your number, your face there so people know. You can share your webpage with people. That's for anybody who's working with us under our brand. But of course, you don't have to do that. You can get your own website. You can get all your own stuff. This is free and it's included. But if you want to do your own thing, perfectly okay, because we have white labeling. All right. Now let's take a look at the tax software and the different levels so we can talk about this whole service bureau thing. Anything you need to know about me, you can hit the page that says Geno and Tori. You'll see me and my wife. We're business partners. We're husband and wife team, president and vice president of GBC Worldwide LLC. You can always schedule an appointment here in order to have a one-on-one session, private sessions, coaching, training, everything. Just remember, there's always going to be something that we need to follow up with or probably work offline with. Bookkeeping, prices, payroll, business formation, business in the bag. We set up LLCs across the United States, book publishing, the GBC Institute online classes, everything. Now, we're talking about tax software. This is the Service Bureau and EFIN, the Service Bureau and the EFIN webinar. So that's the majority, that's the main reason why we're here today. So we're going to take a look at this tax software so you guys can see what I mean. Let me go down here. There we go. There's some links at the top. There's also links at the bottom. Click on tax software. All right. So some of you guys may be watching this video, watching a recording of this video later. Some of us are watching it live. So I want to thank you in advance for everybody who's watching it live. But also, even if you're watching this video and a recording later on, feel free to shoot me a text at 470-238-6196. That's the phone number for me and my wife, Tori. President, Vice President, GBC Worldwide LLC, the biggest bang for your buck. I am the tax doctor, the QuickBooks king. Everybody who work with me know I'll teach you how to make money. I can help you take your business to the next level. And this ain't just talk. I show people how to do it. I've created six-figure businesses, then double that, then double that, then help other people create six-figure businesses and million-dollar businesses, all right? So there's an investment for everything. I don't want to waste my time with people who don't want to pay. And it's not because we don't want to help people. It's that we're in the business to make money. So everything we do has a small fee attached to it, and it fees nothing. We make no profit off them little fees that we charge people. That's just to make sure that you're serious. We set it up so that the fees that people pay to get in our business are always very small, because it's just to keep people honest, because when people don't pay for stuff, they don't respect it. So now that we're at the software page, let's talk about tax software, the tax software levels. This is the EFIN and Service Bureau webinar, EFIN and Service Bureau webinar. So what makes us different? My personal partnership with you is to be there with you every step of the way. My investment into you is your EFIN application to help you get your EFIN, your Service Bureau set up when you're ready for that level. You might not be ready for that level now. Tax software and mobile app set up, so it's easy to get that information from your clients. We teach you how to use it. We train you how to use it. We're here every Saturday at 1 o'clock meeting as a group of all kinds of different business partners, people that are under the GBC brand and people that have their own brand. We all still meet. We all still chat in the same group, and we all operate work together. It doesn't matter to me whether you work the GBC brand and save yourself some money by using our stuff, or if you use your own brand or your own name. Like I showed you guys just before, one of our partners, she has her own brand, right? And that's no problem at all. She still works our system. She still uses our software. So it's just like when you're doing bookkeeping, you still got to use QuickBooks bookkeeping software to do bookkeeping. So there's nothing wrong with using GBC software. There's nothing wrong with going to GBC brand. If somebody give you a McDonald's restaurant that makes $1 million a year, you'll be proud to sport that McDonald's brand and run around with the shirt on your chest. So you should be the same, have the same pride to work with GBC. But we don't care whether you use our brand or yours. You can set up your own website, come up with your own business name, and we help you do all of that because it is white labeled. But I'm going to go and show you what it looks like when we have people that work with us that are using their own brand, because we still support them the same way. And we're all still in the same group helping each other. This is Samantha. She has her own brand. Tax, bookkeeping, payroll. You see Samantha Payne, LLC. Her button's there. Web page we built for her. We do a lot of different things to help support all of our business partners because we want everyone to do that. Now, let me go and show you another one. Let me show you a couple more of our people, and then we'll move on to these levels. Let's take a look at, of course, let's take a look at my daughter's page. One of my daughters is in the business. Yes, I am old enough to have grown-up daughters. I have three grown-up daughters that I love very much, and they're all super smart, beautiful, powerful women. This is somebody that's using the GBC brand. Same thing. You see her page is there. The only difference is we just don't have a logo there for her, her business. Okay. Here's some, a couple of folks that we have in Cleveland that are running their own brands. Formica up in Cleveland, she's got it going on. All right. So let's talk about how they got in here, how they got into this business and why people want to work with GBC. And I promise we'll keep this low. It's 12:13 now. We started at 12:05. So we're only 8 minutes in. I promise to keep this less than 15 minutes. So I got 7 minutes left. You already saw what makes us different. Now, remember, I told you this is the app that shows you how the mobile app works, that you can send that to your clients and you can use that to train your agents when you're working with them as well. So how does the app work? You just simply snap photos of your documents and the app will provide you a unique tax code and you give that tax code to the tax preparer. Nobody can access the documents without that tax code. All right, so we are professional tax software and professional mobile apps, and this works for people who want to get an EFIN or who want to get branded software. See, it's white label. We can put your brand on your software if you want to pay that extra fee, but nobody's ever going to see that. Your clients will never see what you're logging into to do tax work. They'll never see our name on your tax paperwork because it's just software. It's just like logging into QuickBooks to do bookkeeping. So, but if you have agents, that's different. If you have a bunch of agents working under you, your agents will see which software you're working into. But at the same time, it's up to you and what level you want to pay. And you can always change levels every year and always grow. However, of course, we're running a completely no-nonsense business. And people can pay our prices because they're fair. We believe in the product. We stand behind it. People that this is a great fit for, great. If it's not a good fit for you, then we wish you luck on your business. And we still hope that you have great success. This is the levels. Level one, $200. It's $388. That's the price. But if you pay up front, it's only $200. So you save almost half. You almost pay about half if you pay up front. All right? That sale ends on November 30th. All you got to do is pay a $25 deposit. You pay the regular price, though, if you're going to wait. If all you want to do is pay the deposit, you're going to pay the regular price, which is $388. All right. The same thing works with all these levels. Just so know, the sale price is right here. That's for people who I send them an invoice. You click and pay it. You ready to roll. If you're serious about business, you're not wasting my time. That's the price you get. You see everything is half. Let's talk about what you get here, because I'm going to send this link out to you guys so you can look at it. So you guys will know how to take a look at the pricing, because you might want to think about it, pray about it, talk to your spouse, boyfriend, mom, or whatever, and meditate over it before you decide. Look at what comes in and comes in with this. If you have your own EFIN, then you get unlimited users. I mean, you can add as many people into the tax business as you want, as many tax preparers working under you as you want. Unlimited e-file, which means there's no limit to how many times you can e-file, federal and state. You keep 100% of the prep fee because it's your EFIN. And you collect the e-file fee because it's your EFIN. Cloud-based, you get the cloud-based software that you can access from anywhere, tablet, phone, computer, whatever. The only thing is, you have to have your own EFIN. Now, for people who don't have their own EFIN, I do have a program that I can put you in. You're going to pay the same price. The only difference is because you use one of my EFINs, if I let you in the business to use one of my EFINs, you do not collect the e-file fee. That is the only difference. You collect 100% of your fee, but I collect the e-file fee because you're my EFIN and I'm responsible for it ultimately. And I'll be the one that be holding the bag if you file a bunch of fraudulent tax returns. It's my EFIN. It's my e-file fee. You get it? Electronic filing identification number. That's EFIN. Electronic filing. You're using my electronic filing number. And I suggest you guys do the same thing. When you bring people in your business, you can use the same level right here, level one, to bring in tax preparers. You could charge them $50 to be a part of your business. You could charge them $2,000 to be a part of your business. Or you could let them in free just so you can build your business up. But when you come in there, you let them know. You determine what percentage they're going to get, what percentage you're going to get. Doesn't matter to me. It's your business. But if you need help with it, I will be here. Dr. Geno Bradley, the tax doctor, QuickBooks King, the bootcamp sergeant, ready to help you to negotiate your contracts and teach you how to grab people and bring people into your business. I'll help you structure those documents so you can be successful. However, once you decide what percentage they're going to get, what percentage you're going to get, if you're bringing people in your business to work under you, you got to get them some training. Well, guess what? We provide all the training. And we only charge you just a few dollars to train each one of those people. It's only 25 bucks a student to attend a tax boot camp. You can make them pay it or you can pay it. Doesn't matter to me. It could be something you could throw in there with them just to entice them to want to be a part of the business. Let them know they get more for their money working with you. But you can put unlimited users in here. You can get as many tax preparers under you as possible. But guess what? If they don't have their own EFIN, you collect the e-file fee. So patient, you could be in the business, start at this $200 level if you had your own EFIN. Next thing you know, you get three or four preparers working under you. Man, each one of them do 100 returns each. That's 300 tax returns from them three people that you signed up, and you ain't even done one tax return. You had 100 people that you done. Now you have 400 tax returns. And if you're charging $50 for e-file fee, you know our e-file fee used to be 20 bucks back in the days. It's 50 bucks now. You're charging 50 bucks per tax return as an e-file fee. Times 400 tax returns, that's $20,000 you made just in e-file fees. That don't even include the prep fee. So even at this level, you can grow a business, build a business, add people to it. You can decide who can log in, who can log out. You can create usernames, shut people on, turn people on, shut them off. Now, let's move on quickly through the other ones. Now that you guys see kind of the structure of how this works, let's go ahead and take a look at the other levels. All right, so the next level, which is level two, this is cloud-based and desktop. A lot of you guys not going to even be ready for this level because you don't have a lot of corporate tax returns or corporate tax claims. That's the main thing that the desktop software is for. You install it on your computer, but you also still get the cloud version and you can use both. All right. Regular price is $788. You pay for it up front. It's only $400. You see you're saving $388. But that means I'll send you an invoice. You click to pay it. I ain't got no time for people to waste my time. This is all about business. I'm ready to roll. All right. Now, let's look at what you get for the level two. Uh-oh, looks like I got something in the chat. Let's see here.
Can you make the screen bigger? I can't see your bullet points.
Is it a way to make it bigger? I'll send you guys the link so you guys can look at it after, so you guys can look at this page.
Okay, understood.
And go deep into it, but I'm going to read all of them off for you, okay? And yes, when you start your EFIN with us, we do one-on-one training with you for your EFIN. So we log into your software and teach you how to log in as an admin on the back end of the software to turn people on and off, how you create all those things. We set that stuff up with you one-on-one, one-on-one. It'll just be me and you, and I'll teach you everything you got to do to operate your business from the background. All right. Now, with the level two version, you get cloud and the desktop. So guess what? It's pretty much the same as the level one. Only difference is I'm giving you two different softwares. Desktop you install to your computer and the cloud. And that's the reason why the price is that way, because they charge me twice. They charge me a lot more. My software engineering firm charged me a lot more for it. So I really don't even make a lot on these. This is just so I can expand my business across the United States and expand my brand. You guys will learn that soon. Sometimes you got to give something away a little bit, and you got to leave a little meat on the bones, make it cheaper for people in order to expand. That's what we're doing with these sales prices. Level three, this is $800. That's the sale price. Regular price is $1,188. Anybody that comes to sign up after November the 30th, they sign up after November the 30th, they're getting regular prices. There ain't nothing I can do about it. I'm not gonna budge. Only thing you got to do to hold your slot is pay a $25 deposit and you'll be locked into whatever rate you're going to be on. But you got to be ready to roll. These prices are all going to change December 1st. everything here is going to change. All right. So for $800, what did you get here? This is the branded software. So when you log in to the software, when your tax preparers log into the software, they will see your logo in that software. Your clients will never see that, but your tax preparers that work under you will see that. So you can see how you can grow from level one to maybe, if you start getting some S corporations, C corporations, you might need level two. And then when you start getting other tax preparers working under you, if you don't care about them seeing the GBC brand, which you really shouldn't, you can spend extra $600 if you want to. I'll gladly sell it to you so you can have your own logo on it, but it ain't nothing but vanity. All you're going to do is spend that extra money so you can feel good about it, because you can run a major business and make six figures in this business with this $200 package. However, for them people who like to see their name in lights, go ahead. But when you log into QuickBooks, you ain't going to take their name off of it. So if you want to do it, I'll sell it to you. I'll gladly sell you branded software. But I will tell you guys, just being honest with you, especially for those of you who are watching the recording, the people with me live will be able to ask questions and we'll talk a little bit after. But the people that are watching the recording later won't be able to ask questions unless you text me, inbox me on Facebook. I'm Dr. Geno Bradley, or you can hit me on the regular Geno Bradley, or you can text me 470-238-6196. My phone number is everywhere on this website. It's everywhere. Okay. Now, for those people who are watching the recording, the main reason why we have this, of course, it is a little bit of vanity, because you want to see your name and you want to see your vision, the vision that God gave you, see your brand grow. This is mainly better. This is mainly for people who eventually plan on selling more software, where you're going to be not focusing on doing returns as much as you're going to be more focused on selling software. Also, you have multiple tax preparers under you, because this is really not worth it if you ain't got but two or three tax preparers. But when you get to the point where you got 10, 15, 20, 30 tax preparers, that starts to make sense to spend that money, because now you want them buying into your brand. And I will help you to build that brand. I'll put the brand, I'll be able to put that brand with you on your software so that you see it when you log in on the computer. And guess what else? You get a branded mobile app with me, no matter which level you pick. This level, any one of them, you get a branded mobile app. So the only thing your customer is going to see, no matter who they are, when they log into the mobile app, seeing the information is they'll see your name and your brand right there for the mobile app. But you have to have your own EFIN in order to do that. Remember, I do have some packages set up for people who don't have their own EFIN, who don't have it yet, ready yet. I'll put them in one of my EFINs. And the only difference is I collect the e-file fee. But I still have some packages that I can put together, because I got people that have issues with credit and finance and all kinds of paperwork things that keep them from getting the EFIN, no matter what. All these packages require you to have your own EFIN. However, I will sell this package and let you use one of my EFINs if we need to, after we run a background check, or if it's somebody that we already know and trust. But we got to have trust. And if I can't trust you, then you can't trust me. No use in doing business together. All right, the top level, $1,000. That's the sale price. This thing is usually about $2,500. But the sale price, you become your own service bureau. At that point, you on a whole nother level. At that point, you get to determine brands. You get to open brands. You get to set the EFIN, set the service bureau fee. You get to determine which banks we're working with, which banks we're not. I give one-on-one training on how to operate all of this. And guess what? You get everything that you get on all three of these packages over here in this one. It's only $1,000 a year. I don't even make any money on this. That's what it costs me to give it to you. I'm just charging people what it costs. November 30th, that's gone. The process is over. It'll be back to $2,500 again. So I don't even make any money on this. Kind of make you wonder, well, dang, Gino, why'd you even do it if you don't even make any profit on it? It's a promotion that I'm doing for a limited time only, just to get more people in. Okay. Now, so the tax business in a box, we give you everything you need to know, everything you need to operate your tax business in a box. We give you one-on-one training for whatever level you're going to be on. So no matter which level you're going to be on, we'll give you one-on-one training, but we also have group training. We have tax preparer training where we teach the tax law bootcamp, how to operate the software, everything. But for people who are buying these systems and they have their own EFIN, I will teach that EFIN training, teach you how to set contracts up, teach you how to set security levels on how these people can determine who gets the ability to e-file their own tax returns and who has to go through you. And you have to approve them, how to set your prices up, how to set up your forms. I teach everything you need to know, everything there is to know. So it's been about 15 minutes. I promise I would keep it short. So I'm going to just go a quick little once over and then I'm going to send out the link for you guys. This list is of everything you need to know about the software. And I also have a demo. So for right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and grab this link. And I'm going to drop it in the chat so you guys can get to it from there. So you already have that link. And just remember, you can always feel free to text me at the business number, which is 470-238-6196. 470, I'm going to put my phone number here. Business line, 238-6196. That's the number. Here's the website for the tax software. All right. And now let me find you guys a demo on how it works for people, especially people who are watching this, who are watching this recording. Remember, you can go to gbctaxpros.com or you can go to gbcfinancial.com. Either one. And all you do is scroll all the way to the bottom where it says tax software. All right. I'll put the link back at the top as well, so you guys will be able to see it up there. But it says tax software. All right. gbcfinancial.com. You go to the bottom. Click where it says tax software. That'll get you to that page. The other thing I want to send you guys is I want to send you a tutorial. So that way, anybody who's not familiar with the software that we are using, you guys will be able to take a look at how the software works, because we got a bunch of videos here that show you how all of it work. GBC Institute, Pro Web Software Training. Bam. I'm going to go ahead and grab this link. All you got to do, if you're watching this recording, you want to know how this works or how to get this stuff, all you got to do is hit me up, text me. I'll text you back. We can talk about money. We can talk about whether you want to sign up, whether you're interested or not interested. If you have people you want to partner with, you want to do some stuff with, all you do is come here, click on Pro Web Prepare, and it shows you everything you need to know about how to operate the software as a tax preparer. This shows you how to operate the software. I'll teach you tax law and when you need to put things together, when you need not do things. And I'll teach a whole lot of successful things that can help you to operate an efficient tax office. But when it comes to operating the software, I'll do some one-on-one with you guys to let you know, but you got to watch these tutorials first, because it's a waste of time for me to go and sit on a computer with you one-on-one to do one-on-one software training when you, if you're too lazy to watch a video that shows you how to click on the software and do it. So you got to watch these first so you have a ground level training, ground level understanding, and then I'll come in and add some more to it and polish you up. But I teach an annual tax boot camp every single year. I'm in the middle of building that boot camp and teaching those videos right now. So typically I do that Saturdays at 1. Sometimes I'll do those live, but for the most part, I can log you in so you can be web-based and you can watch it all you want. Now, any questions for me before I get out of here? Yes, this is sitting on top of the Slayer platform. This is Slayer, but I do offer TaxWise. I offer Slayer and TaxWise. But the TaxWise is a whole lot more expensive. The TaxWise program, you ain't got but one option. It's $1,500 out the gate. And you ain't going to get nothing but one level, which is this level right here. So the Slayer package is a lot easier to use, and you save a lot of money. Because look, it's more expensive than all the ones I got here. I only got one option available in TaxWise. It's $1,500, and you get this level right here for $1,500 on TaxWise. But thank you so much for your question and for chiming in. I really do appreciate that. I really do appreciate you being interactive with me while I was doing this thing. I really do appreciate that. So feel free to tell a friend. You can bring people in. Of course, there's referral bonuses that we give out to people. If you recruit other people and bring over people to us, we give you a percentage of whatever money we make on them when they buy the software. We also give you a percentage of whatever we make on them going forward through service bureau fees, EFIN fees, and all kind of stuff like that. So there's all kind of things we can do. So Pasha, I think you and I already talked. We already know what level you want to be on. I think we already know what we're doing with you. So Miss Jamie or Clark, Miss Clark, we'll have to talk about whether or not you really want to do this, if you're serious. And if you do, we'll talk about what level makes sense for you to start in, and we'll go ahead and get your $25 deposit to make sure you're serious. Now, yes, you will be able to start over with QuickBooks. Only thing is, the QuickBooks fees have changed. Patience, I'll talk to you about what the QuickBooks fees are. But Ms. Clark, just so you know, a lot of people that have not been with us don't know that we partner QuickBooks along with software for everybody. So you'll have the ability to do taxes, you'll have the ability to do bookkeeping, and you'll have the ability to do payroll. Of course, the bookkeeping and payroll for QuickBooks, that comes with some extra fees. And whenever you're ready to go to that level, we'll go to that level. I won't take you to that level too quick. I'll take you when you're ready. Some people during tax season want to focus on taxes, and then later on when the season is over, they'll focus on bookkeeping, and then they'll focus on adding payroll. Our bookkeeping and payroll partnership with people is similar to this, but it's a little different. So looks like Ms. Clark is ready too. Awesome. All right, Ms. Clark, do you have your own EFIN already?
I don't. I wanted to know what is that process as well.
Okay, well, what we do is I'll log in with you and we'll apply for your EFIN together.
Okay.
You and I talk one-on-one, I'll ask you a few private questions.
Okay.
Right now we're in a group and we're doing a recording, but I'll ask you a few private questions, screening questions that I ask to everybody, just to make sure you're going to qualify for the EFIN. And if you qualify for the EFIN, if I don't see any red flags where I know this will work, you and I'll do the application together. And guess what? If it comes back approved, boom, you're already set up. And the same software I put you in to practice and to train will be the same one we'll give you. And guess what? If it fails and it doesn't make it back, as long as you paid your money, I'm still putting you in the software. I'll just let you use one of my EFINs.
Understood. I have one more question. Uh-huh. I have a lot of people that I do know that are looking for, do you all offer tax advocacy? Because I know a lot of people that are looking for that, but they don't trust all of the ads that are out there.
What do you mean, like tax resolution for people that owe? Yes, ma'am. Now, we do offer that, but that's something that we only do at the headquarters office. It's not something that we teach or train yet. So, for example, one thing you may not remember, Ms. Clark, is that everything that we offer in our business, you guys can offer as well. But if you have not been trained to do it, the only thing you can do is refer it into the headquarters and you get a percentage of the work. Because some of the stuff that I do, it's impossible for me to teach you. I got a PhD. Right. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand. So what that said, I don't want to do it. I just want to refer it.
Oh, absolutely.
I just want to refer it to someone that, to a human. You know what I mean? Because you see all of these bot ads, and you don't know where your request is going.
Yes, ma'am. We do payment plans with the IRS. I've been able to get people to have federal liens removed, garnishment stopped. I've been able to do a lot of things with people. I set up a payment plan for a guy a little while ago. It was over $100,000. He thought the IRS thought I was going to take everything he owned. I went and called up there. We did that paperwork. It took two or three calls. I got it handled for him. All his stress is gone. So, yes, ma'am, we offer tax resolution. And during the process of us doing your setup and training, I'll be going over all the other stuff we do and show you the forms and order forms, because all they got to do is pretty much click the button. And one other thing I'll show you before I let you go is our resources page. I'm going to continue to update the resources page, because this page is mainly for our business partners, for us to use. It's not really for the clients, because when we want to send something to a client, I want to make sure it's easy for me to get to it. So we put resources here like due diligence forms that you could use to help you make sure you cover your butt when you're doing taxes, the tax software login. You could be anywhere in the world and forget your laptop or something, and you need to use your phone, and you're like, man, I can't remember the website to log into the software. You just go to gbcfinancial.com, click on resources, and now you'll find your login, your GBC email. Anybody who wants to operate under the GBC brand, we provide a free email address, so you will become missclark@gbcfinancial.net, or you can use your own website and your own email, no problem. But anyway, there's a whole lot of different things here. The IRS offset number, for people that are working under my EFIN, you have to fill out an order form at the end of the return that lets me know what we're supposed to pay you. For example, if you don't get approved for the EFIN, Patience is already familiar with this. When you just finish three tax returns, you come here and click on this orders, quality, and commission and say, hey, I just finished a return. This is the client's name, and this is how much money I'm expecting to be paid, because that money's going to hit our account. And then we need to make sure that we're already in agreement on what you were planning on getting based on what percentage we talked about. If you're 100% person, like most of you guys are, I'm trying to put everybody in 100% packages so they make all of their money. But we still do have a lot of people that are on 50-50 contracts with me, because they could only afford to pay a small amount to join the business. And I still do that for people from time to time. If they can only afford to pay a small amount, or they can't afford to pay at all, I might give them a scholarship, and then we just be on a 50-50 split. And that's some of the stuff I'll teach you guys about growing your business as well. But yes, ma'am, advocacy is something that we will definitely take care of. And I would just say, get familiar with my webpage, because this is how you schedule appointments directly with me. Me and my wife, we're husband and wife team, president, vice president of the business. You can schedule appointments with me. You can also see everything we offer here. So the tax services are there. We offer business phone services. And then these are the other services that we offer, our full business service menu, bookkeeping, payroll, online courses. We also build online courses for people that want that, tax software, business formation. We can do LLCs all 50 states. We also do book publishing. We have book business funding. And then we have marketing. We have marketing and social media services. So we set up websites, and we help people to get traffic for their business. We do social media management. We post for you on the account, create graphics and all kind of stuff like that. So thank you so much for you guys being interacting with me today. I really appreciate it. And I'm hoping that we'll get ready to rock and roll soon. Ms. Clark, I'll see if I can give you a ring right after we're done so we can talk about what level to get you started at and which one of these levels seems like the right fit for you. I won't put your business on blast like this because some other people are going to see this video. I don't need them to see you getting a top level package because you got all the millions, girl. All right now. You got all the millions.
All right. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Well, look, I'm going to go ahead and jump off of here. Just remember, if you ever forget the website, of course, it's GBC Worldwide is the name of our company. And guess what? No matter what website you go to, it still brings you right here. GBCWorldwide.com takes you right here. GBCFinancial.com takes you right here. GBCTaxPros.com brings you right here. Guess what? GenoBradley.com takes you right to my page. And you can see my bio at the bottom if you want to learn more about me. Anybody that's watching this recording and they don't know who I am, and they're like, girl, why you show me this video, Miss Clark? I don't know this man. You can learn everything you want to know about me here, because this page, the Geno Bradley page, you can see that at the bottom of the screen. This one tells you everything you don't need to know about me, my history, where I came from. And it starts off with the partnership, my skills, the man, the results, and the plan. All right. My bio's right there. Tells you everything you need to know. I'm on the way up out of here. Thank you so much for joining me. Miss Clark, do me a favor. And I'm moving over to Facebook Messenger so we can exchange cell phone numbers. Okay. Patient, you good to go? You got any questions for me, sweetheart? All right. Patient's good.
Geno.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to set up a schedule, a meeting for one day this week. For okay. What we had talked about.
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. I'll be looking forward to it. That little scheduling meeting thing is real easy to use. And it also, that little scheduling meeting thing at the Geno and Tori page is real easy to use. It just lets you pick your date and time. And then also send you a cell phone reminder on your text message and an email to remind you about the appointments too. It's really cool. Yep. Well, all right, ladies, thank you so much for joining me. I am getting up out of here, and I look forward to continuing to do great business with you guys. Y'all have a great weekend.
Okay, you too.